Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sparsh Mehra. In this video, I will be discussing about the corporate actions of three different companies. The first company that I will be talking about is Shriram City Union Finance Limited. The board of directors of this company at its meeting which was held has declared a second interim dividend for Rs. 10 each per equity share with a face value of Rs. 10 each for the financial year 2020-2021. The second interim dividend will be paid on or before 19th April 2021 and the record date that has been decided by the company is 7th April 2021. The current market price of the share of this company is ₹1,354. The second company that I will be talking about is Rail Vikas Nigam Limited. The board of directors of this company at its meeting which was held has declared a second interim dividend of ₹1.14 per equity share of Rs. 10 each. The record date that has been decided by the company is Friday 9th April 2021. The interim dividend shall be paid on or before 24th April 2021. The third company that I will be talking about is Bajaj Holdings and Investment Limited. A meeting of board of directors of this company has been scheduled on 29th April 2021 for the consideration and approval of audited financial results for the year ending 31st March 2021 and recommendation of dividend on the equity shares. The current market price of the share of this company is ₹3,258.90. Thank you so much everyone for watching this video. If you really like the video, please click on the like button and also please subscribe to my channel. Also, if you haven't opened the DMAT account, I'll be posting the link of Zerodha and 5paisa in the description box. You may click on the link and get your account open. Also, I will be posting the link of my Telegram channel where I give equity course just for education purpose. You may click on the link and join me on my Telegram channel. Thank you so much once again.